Wow. That's pretty crazy.
You'd think being in Florida, we would have gotten rid of bath salts like 10 years ago after a guy had a really good appetite for faces.